WWE Championship. The title match is now officially underway. History could be made.
Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't be in this position if that weren't true.
Fighting the Beast back.
Paying it back with their own counter. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Power slam. Able to interrupt the attack. Lesnar quick to counter.
The only thing louder than The Rock's mouth and personality is his explosiveness in the ring. When you're standing in the ring against him, the last thing you want to do is allow him to really get cooking. If you can, break The Rock down with the ground and pound. Refuse to let him breathe. That will change the entire complexion of this match.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Left by the turnbuckles.
Trapped in the corner.
Just non-stop blows.
Oh, hanging on for dear life. Oh, you powerbomb.
That might be it. Now that's what you call impact.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Was mounted with punches and not...
Oh, man, look at Lesnar's face. The Beast tasting his own blood.
Tensions remain high as this rivalry goes on.
Talk about an understatement, Cole. Tensions aren't just high. Guards are up. Battle lines are drawn. This isn't just affecting these competitors. The rest of the locker room has found themselves seemingly in the middle of this. Everyone has to choose a side, gentlemen.
Can I choose a side to put an end to all of this?
Absolutely not.
What the gut? Took the wind right out of you. Turned that one around.
Good grief.
Him off. Pin attempt for the championship. And the champ gets free at one.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
And he sends him into the corner. Makes him pay with a counter.
Series of reversals.
Big time throws line.
Good grief.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Grief.
You doing here, Corey?
Hands locked under the chin, and this camel clutch is fully locked.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger.
Close line.
It's time. to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. Oh, not quite the Brock intended. Big time throws line.
Good grief.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
You can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
Guys, even The Rock can't believe it. He thought that was that. Now the problem ball is up searching for answers.
Fire and grab your little dog and warn your aunt. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
I can't.
I'm green, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to.
Uh-oh. Here it comes.
Lesnar looking to bait his opponent into making a mistake.
Yeah, but
for the championship! And he kicks out of the pin and won.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder.
The Rock with a great count.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Uh-oh.
The champ has his one hand now.
Two.
There is the Rock wins and keeps the title around his waist.
Here is your winner and still the WWE Champion, The Rock.
Gotta hand it to our winner, standing tall with their arm raised tonight. Gentlemen, we just witnessed another human being.